Paul said in Romans 8:24, hope that is seen is no hope at all. Who hopes for what he already has? In other words, hope that's already realized. Hope that you, I mean, you're not hoping for the money that you've already got in the bank. You've already got it. That's what he's saying. Okay? You need hope before the answer. You need hope now. And Micah is saying that you can see hope with your spiritual eyes before that breakthrough happens, the future breakthrough. That's when hope is the most active. That's when hope needs to be activated in your life. See in your spirit the rescue that God has for your work situation. See in your spirit the battle in your family melting into peace. See in your spirit God's hope restored.